people would fight my days later. And it was a big bag. And it was so
fascinating.
Just
out in the middle of nowhere.
Yes. This is the part of
it. It's so barren here.
It is lovely though. That's what I'm saying. I just felt that people had to go through the mountains. We brought Mum and Karen through here. And the most amazing thing happened, I think it may have been this bridge actually, there was an accident. And it was one of those where everyone came up to watch what was this bridge. And we're building here, with the ball on the top.
You see the Doug, the communications building with the ball.
And you get a lot of the tankers coming into the Gulf stop here and wait till they can go up the Gulf.
You say that their insurance changes up the Gulf or something.
See, Barry's got a tower down there.
There's a tower there.
This is the race control center. They built this building here just for the ones here. There's one of Barry's towers there.
Yeah.
Which this building up here was built just for race control.
The camera's up the top, darling.
Yeah, sure.
You take a photo.
You're at the window down there.
There's a yummy horse.
Yeah, they built this building in this area just for the power, once here, power barriers. But put all the banners up and things.
Oh my goodness.
It's like festival.
They're gonna have a carnival. Look at the horse go now, darling.
Yeah. I got him on video.
Uh-huh. So they're gonna have a carnival going.
Oh, it's so good. Trust me.
The seats are a clamshell.
They'll have oysters, they'll be light and they'll be some brown light, which will be light like a pearl. Well, they'll run amok for these races. All the camera keys don't cover it up.
Traditional reed houses.
Basati